always wanted a dog. So one day I took in a stray. He didn't want to leave me, and so I called him Stay. I knew it was a mistake. The first time I told Stay to go. Go, Stay! And I pointed, but did Stay go? No. Go, Stay, I said. And he started. He was going, and then he was not. He looked at me sad and confused, and two big eyes said, what? I threw him a stick. I said, fetch Stay. He started and stopped all in one. I never got round to come here, Stay. Stay couldn't come, he'd not gone. He wanted to please, but he couldn't. I spoke, but he just didn't know. So I got him a spaniel for company. I shouldn't have called it.
Go.
Stay, go. And go and stay a second, then we'll stay and go right away. And to shout, come here, Stay and go. They were coming and going all day. I said, Stay, go and stay. I tried go, stay and go. Nothing seemed to get through. It's not they were both saying no. They were both saying, does he mean you? It's all very well in the park, but what if we stood at the curb? Two lost souls in the dark. Which bloody one's a verb? I've got him a new friend now. I found him, a poor starving wretch. I hope they'll be happy together. Go and stay, come and meet.